He was born in the heart of the Mississippi Delta. His humble beginnings belied his fate as the King of the Blues. His name, B.B. King. And the History Makers is proud to present An Evening with B.B. King. And now to our host, R&B legend, Mr. Isaac Hayes.
How y'all doing? It's great to be here on this stage for the cause, the History Makers Video Oral History Archive. Think of those we lost: Maynard Jackson, Gregory Hines, Barry White. And that's why both B.B. King and I are here tonight. We want to promote archives as a chance to record living history, relevant, rich history. Had it not been for my grandmother and her wisdom, I would not be here tonight. And that is why the blues community is here.
I want you to know that Purvis Spann started B.B. King, had B.B. King at my nightclub, 55th and State. I crowned B.B. King, King of the Blues. And he has won the crown well.
He had just got paid for doing his first hit. I think it's, here it is, 3 o'clock in the morning. I can't even close my eyes.
Now here it is, 3 o'clock in the morning.
I was coming home from school and I saw a pink Cadillac sitting in front of the house. And I went in and I looked and it was money like laying all over the floor and I'm going like, whoo.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning, baby.
B.B., when he crossed over there, they found out where the blues came from. Cause when he hit the bandstand, man, he just like a preacher, man, in church.
He was a big fan of T-Bone Walker, yes. T-Bone was one of the people that he patterned a lot of his sound after. And with the sound he came up with, it became the B.B. King sound, you know, where it came out, yeah.
He got his own style. And when I hear him, I don't hear nothing but B.B. And it's a sound that you can't forget. Once you know it, you can't forget it.
B.B. plays slide music without a slide. I think music is like a fingerprint, you know? Nobody have the same fingerprint. The techniques that he have, ain't nobody can really copy it, because I think that's his soul.
My favorite B.B. King song would be The Thrill Is Gone.
The Thrill Is Gone. That's the masterpiece.
The second B.B. King song would be Woke Up This Morning. Woke up this morning, my baby was gone. I woke up this morning, my baby was gone. I feel so bad, I was all alone.
When he said, everybody wants to know why I sing the blues. Oh yeah. Everybody wants to know why I sing the blues. Yes, I've been around a long time. People and I really pay my dues. Oh yeah, that's a good one for me.
Well, I've been around a long time. I really have paid my dues.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the star of the show tonight? We talking about the undisputed King of the Blues. How about a big round of applause? from Mr. B.B. King.
Everybody, tell everybody that B.B. King's in town. I got a dollar and a quarter.